Bachelor Inquest. Okay. The finale tonight is a two-parter. Mm-hmm. It's massive. The whole world is talking about it. Here is Kendall. She was one of the last three women. Now there are two. You are not among them.
I am not among them.
Ben has been in this situation before. He was the former Bachelor. So we're going to use this from two perspectives.
Okay.
The current Bachelor, Ari,
yes,
said, "I love you." There were three women there. He said it to two. He didn't say it to you.
He didn't. He said he was falling in love with me.
Right.
Which, you know, I'll take that.
How does that, does it seem weird, you know, when you watch it in the playback, because you don't know what he has said to these other women. How does that feel?
It's really weird because I think I'm in my own world where I can see that our relationship is probably the strongest one in my mind. But then watching back, I feel like I had a lot more closure because I was able to see how other relationships had developed.
All right, speaking of closure, here comes the tearful part where you guys said goodbye.
Oh no.
Here, I'll cover your eyes.
Yeah, don't walk.
I don't know, I've just been thinking a lot about us and I just don't know, you know? I don't think we can get there.
It sucks because I really care a lot about you. And I feel like, I definitely like felt myself like falling. That was like a real feeling that I had with you. And I know that we weren't at the same place as everyone else. And I kind of felt that.
So, I mean, here's the thing, that's personal and intimate stuff.
Yeah, it's hard to watch.
10 million people saw it.
Yeah, only 10 million,
right.
Big deal.
But
what
about that?
You know, I guess it's so funny because I work in television. I felt like I was so comfortable on camera and I felt like I can actually be more of myself in a weird way. Mm. Although it's awful to see the breakup and it really hurts, I feel like I'm happy for him. I feel like he'll be happy. There's some amazing women that are still there.
All right, Ben, you were in the circumstance where, as the thing unfolded, you said, "I love you," to two different women.
Did.
How did A feel about B hearing about it? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, not great. And I think that's the problem, is at the time, you're kind of caught up in the motions of it all. And you don't really understand that after the fact, and you're actually trying to build a solid, real relationship. You know, now for the next 5 months, you're gonna have to watch all this back, and your
right.
A is gonna have to then, you know, see you falling for somebody else. It's a really difficult situation.
So the fact of the matter is that overall, the show has a pretty horrible track record.
Yeah.
That it's like two couples out of 25 or something? It's not very many.
But it's two couples.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
You know, and there's babies.
Okay.
So we're doing all right.
All right. What do you think is going to happen during the next two nights with since you're one of the three,
yes,
who would you pick?
You know, I guess I love them in both completely different ways. I connected with them. I had a chance to be with them the entire experience, and I can absolutely see how someone would fall in love with them.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, 100%. Mm. I've fallen in love with both of them.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So the women, but what about Ari?
Ari.
Who's the best for Ari?
Who's the best for Ari? I don't know. I think because I didn't really see them so much together, I think they both bring out different versions of who he is. But we'll have to see.
All right, very good. Ben is doing a lot of other stuff with this Bachelor platform boost. What's this coffee thing?
Yeah, so about a year and a half ago, my buddies and I started a company called Generous International, and Generous Coffee Company is the company that operates underneath that umbrella. And what we do is we buy pre-imported beans from developing countries, sell them here in the States, mostly online into wholesale accounts. And then we donate profits back to causes that are trying to do some type of sustainable change in the communities or the countries that we're getting the beans from. So we're starting with Honduras. We have officially kind of adopted three different communities that we're trying to supply jobs to women in Honduras. And so far it's going really well, but this is my full-time gig now. I'm, you know, I have left the Bachelor franchise in a sense, but Generous Coffee is what I care and what I'm passionate about.
Well, it's great what it's doing. How is the actual coffee?
It's really good. I brought you all some.
Oh, great.
So it's in the back right now. It's roasting.
Brew it up. Come on.
So it is really good. We do only supply high quality single origin beans. So I'd say the coffee's great. We wouldn't sell any if it wasn't.
All right, Ben, who does he pick tonight?
I've heard a lot of rumors. I don't know if I'm the one that should be talking about this right now. I've heard a lot of rumors. I think Ari might, I think we're in for a surprise. Maybe Ari picks both at some level tonight. I don't know.
All right. The Bachelor two-night finale starts tonight, and it's also tomorrow night on ABC. Kendall, really nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, too.
Good to see you, Ben. Thanks so much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.